I'm back in my shop working on my pallet wood desk. In my last video, I cut down a bunch of pallet wood and made it 1/2 inch thick. That way it'll all be the same height on my desktop. Now I need to cut it all down to the same width so it'll line up real easy on my desktop. It may take a little more work to cut all these down to the same width, but if you do, you'll be grateful when you get to this stage because everything will just fit together so much easier. These pieces of wood are fitting together so good it makes me want to sing, ha ha ha, these pieces of wood fit together so nice. In my next video, I'm going to get out my chop saw and cut down the ends of all these pallet wood boards. I'm going to put on a new blade and see if I can get some nice clean cuts. If you're new here, my name is Jason, and the name of my YouTube channel is called That Hobby. I'm in the middle of a pallet wood desk project, and if you want to check it out, I got a pallet wood projects playlist right here where you can check it all out.